he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all ball.
But he's facing off against Harley Race. Listen, Harley is a bad man from a different time. Once upon a time, he put a bounty on an opponent's head, an actual bounty.
Yeah, I shudder to imagine what he's capable of doing with his own two hands tonight.
Sequence of offense from Race.
Race displaying all of his ability.
Able to elude it. Counters. This could be an opportunity. He's ejected from the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And Race gets stonewalled.
If Harley Race wants to win this match, it's going to be all about toughness. He has to be ready to take hits and roll with the punches until the right opportunities present themselves.
Playing the waiting game, huh? I bet all Race needs is one good shot to get things going his way.
That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
An arm breaker. And he gets sent back into the ring. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that.
He's got him covered. And he kicks out.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. No, he's, here he goes for the win. He forces a break before the count of two.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Has the leg trapped,
fisherman suplex.
Shudder earlier, Saxton.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. Harley Race has him hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
Can Race put things away here? Shoulders down.
And they're still in this.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Is it enough? The cover. It's over. Race gets it done.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner. The King of Wrestling, Harley Race.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.